It's the 12th of October. It's about 5 o'clock. We just got set up. I had to work till 2, so went home and picked Julie up. And we're trying something different today. Julie's going to be filming me for the first time, and I'm going to get mine a bow. But this is the same tree stand 2 days ago, 3 days ago now. And Julia shot one, a nice doe. My dad shot a doe from the same tree stand about a week ago. So this spot's been pretty hot for us. Speaking of hot, it's about 74 degrees. It's kind of rare for this time in October, but
it doesn't seem like it's affecting the affecting the deer. They're still moving no matter what. We're gonna sit tight and play these last couple of hours of daylight out. And we'll go from there.
That's my first deer.